Hey everyone, the Aussie here, and welcome back to the next episode of Digimon. So yeah, this is Digimon that I was trying to find last episode. Yeah, might as well go and do that then. Although, Angelmon's probably just about ready for bed though. Thank you. Okay. I'll let Enjoyman sleep. I won't do too much up here because it's an evening one to actually complete this area. That's probably a nice place to visit anyway. So yeah, we can use him eventually. To talk to this guy. That'll be one of those things you have to. Oh, is this guy? I don't know. Might have to complete the area before we can talk to him, maybe. Sure, this way goes to freezing. Has to be a little bit further. Quick random. He's got fairly really strong. He's only a champion as well. Okay. I need to paralyze him so he can hit his hat attacks properly. Come on, hit him. What are you doing? Come on. Stop freezing out like that. Should be in trouble here. Oof. That was incredibly lucky. But we're not out of the woods yet. It's gonna come down to the last two ticks. Yes. That was way too close. here as well. Just there. Okay. The ranger might just like to serve up. Could have been about auto pilot. That'd be good tip. Got a few cards, but not many good ones. It's gonna take a while to get 300 points. See, I'm not sure if, I'm assuming that fishing rod there, lets you fish, even though you haven't got, like, the original fishing rod that you meant to get from Trash Mountain, but I don't feel like getting a new one or second one on purpose. been a while since we've been through this area. Really. So I can't take a shortcut because it's actually there's a Digimon we have to fight in there, but we have to go from the other direction. Okay. I guess it's just decorative. Yeah. I need to be able to relax, so just couldn't do Digimon, but. So it's not much else to really need to Edgelink get done. Make a noise go to that drill tunnel. So it's that, yeah, that's the one Justin is playing. Huh, same thing, Andrew Mons. Oh no, just needs. Where is that? I forgot it's about to pass away. He's blocking every attack so far. There we go. Yeah, probably end the episode here. And I'm just gonna battle Digimon. Just to collect a lot of bits and stuff. Because I don't know how much time Angemon's got left, but wouldn't mind stocking up on bits so I can buy like decent grade Digimon card so I can get all these points. Yeah, probably rest at the clinic first. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed today's episode and I'll see you all next time. So take care and bye for now.